Hi everyone, now I will show you how to check the specifications of your phone. Generally when we buy a new phone, everybody will ask what are your phone's specifications, RAM size, memory and CPU, etc, etc. We can see in about phone, we can only see the model number and Android version is a 5.1. But in order to know everything about your CPU, your RAM size, your sensors and even your battery and the thermal status, we need to download an app called CPUs. It is a free app, we can download in Play Store. Open CPUZ. Here we can see my processor. My processor is a MediaTek processor, MT6753 chipset. It is octa-core processor. We can see 8 processors in which 2 is working and 3 working and the remaining stopped. It alters every time depending on load. You can see my CPU load 46% and it's still increasing, decreasing. You can check my clock speed, 299 MHz to 1.3 GHz, which is a minimum and a maximum clock speed of my CPU. Here you can see my GPU, which is a Mali T720. GPU is a graphic processing unit which is entirely dedicated only for graphic processing. It helps mainly while playing high-end graphic games. This takes care of all the graphics. We have different GPUs like Apple Fusion, Nevada and VR and Mali. Now coming to my device model, Micromax Canvas and board E481, chipset, screen, pixels, resolution, density, weight and RAM size, memory storage, etc. And in the system we can see my Android version, which is a 5.1, and API level, which is SDK level of 22, and you can see my root access is no, my phone is not rooted, and architecture 64. And in battery, its health is good, and charging status, lithium ion battery, capacity is 2900 mAh. Here temperature of all cores and sensors. I have 5 sensors: accelerometer, proximity, light, orientation and magnetometer sensors. This is all about from CPUs. However, it does not show the multi-touch of our screen. For watching multi-touch of our screen, we need to download another app which is a multi-touch. It is also a free app. It can be downloaded from Play Store. Yeah, the first one, multi-touch tester. When we press my all fingers, it shows how many fingers it can accept. My phone only accepts 5 fingers at a time, I mean 5 multi-touch. Beside this app, we can also download AntTab 2. Whenever we go for review videos in YouTube, we mostly see AntTab 2 benchmark scores. Many people test the phones. For that, it needs a large app. But for touching, for testing multi-touch, we does not require that. It's just a 7 MB app. Screen test, LCD test, which shows all pixels are working or not. Grayscale, to see all the pixels brightness and the darkness, we use grayscale. This is multi-touch. This is also showing my phone can accept 5 fingers. This is all about your phone specifications. Thank you.